嗨，大家好，我是索菲亚。今天我们分享零基础课程轻而易举学英语第六集，希望你喜欢。OK，let's start。他这件事情用英语怎样表达呢？It 存在是 be 的第三人称单数，现在时形式。Is 紧急的这个词。用英语怎样表达呢？Urgent, urgent, urgent, urgent，字母 U R 发音是 r r r。字母 G 发音是 j j j，字母 E 发音是 a，重音在最前面。Urgent。它是紧急的。这句话用英语怎样表达呢？它，第三人称单数做主语。It 是要用单数形式的。Is 紧急的形容词。Urgent。连起来，它是紧急的。It is urgent。It is urgent。It is urgent。It is urgent。It is urgent. It is urgent. It is urgent. 你。You 字母 O U 发音是 u u u you you。You 需要这个词用英语怎样表达呢？ need，need，need，need，need，need，need，need，need，need，need，need，need，need，need，need，need，need，need，need，need，need，need，need，need，need，need，need，need，need，need，need，need，need，need，need，need，need，need，need，need，need，need，need，need，need，need，need，need，need，need，need，need，need，need，need，need，need，need，need，need，need，need，need，need，need，need，need，need，need，need，need，need，need，need，need，need，need，need，need，need，need，need，need，need，need，need，need，need，need，need，need，need，need，need，need，need，need，need，need，need，need，need，need，need，need，need，need，need，need，need，need，need，need，need，need，need，need，need，need，need，need，need，need，need，need，need，need，need，need，need，need，need，need，need，need，need，need，need，need，need，need，need，need，need，need，need，need，need，need，need，need，need，need，need，need，need，need，need，need，need，need，need，need，need，need，need，need，need，need，need，need，need，need，need，need，need，need，need，need，need，need，need，need，need，need，need，need，need，need Need 字母 E 发音是 E E Need 要做 To do To do To do to do to do to do 他这件事情用英语怎样表达呢？It it it It, it, it。好，现在呢，我们把两个词组连起来。要做这件事情，怎么说呢？我们可以想一想，要做 to do 这件事情，用一个词。来表达。好，我们来看一看。To do it. To 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 do it.
你需要做这件事情。这句话用英语怎样表达呢？You need to do it. 你，you。需要 need 做这件事情 to do it。你需要做这件事情 you need to do it。you need to do it。You need to do it. You need to do it. You need to Do it. You need to do it.
而且，这个词用英语怎么说呢？And.
And.
它是紧急的，而且你需要做这件事情。这句话 用英语怎样表达呢？他，第三人称单数 it 做主语，是要用单数形式的 be 动词 is， 紧急的 urgent， 而且这是一个连词，而且 and 你 you。需要 need 做这件事情 to do it。 好，现在我们把这句话连起来，它是紧急的，而且你需要做这件事情。 It is urgent and you needTo do it. It is urgent, and you need to do it. It is urgent, and you.Need to do it. It is urgent, and you need to do it. It is urgent, and you need to do it. It is urgent, and you.Need to do it. It is urgent, and you need to do it. 还记得现在这个词怎么说吗？ Now, now, now.Now, now, now. 它是紧急的，而且你需要做这件事情。现在，这句话用英语怎样表达呢？它 ，it， 是 ，is。紧急的 urgent， 而且 and 你 you 需要 need 做这件事情 to do it， 现在表示时间的词放在句尾。好，现在我们把它连起来。它是紧急的，而且你需要做这件事情，现在。It is urgent, and you need to do it now. It is urgent, and you need to do it now. It is urgent, and you need to do it now. It is urgent, and you need to do it now.It is urgent, and you need to do it now. It is urgent, and You need to do it now. It is urgent, and you need to do it now.
我们再学习一个表达时间的副词，今天。Today，
它是紧急的，而且你需要做这件事情今天。这句话用英语怎样表达呢？是，is，紧急的，urgent，而且，and，你，you，需要，need，做这件事情，to do it，今天，表示时间的词。放在句尾，today。好，这句话连起来，它是紧急的，而且你需要做这件事情今天。It is urgent, and you need to do it today.
It is urgent, and you need to do it today.
每天这个词用英语怎样表达呢？我们来看一看。Every day, every day, every day. Every day, every day, every day. 它是紧急的，而且你需要做这件事情每天。这句话用英语怎么说呢？it 做主语。谓语动词用单数形式的是，is，紧急的，urgent，而且，and，你，you，需要，need，做这件事情，to do it，每天。表示时间的词放在句尾。好，这句话连起来，它是紧急的， 而且你需要做这件事情每天。It is urgent, and you need to do it every day. It is urgent, and you need to do it every day. It is urgent, and you need to do it every day. It is urgent, and you need to do it every day. It is urgent, and you need to do it every day. It is urgent. And you need to do it every day. It is urgent, and you need to do it every day. It is urgent. You need to do it. It is urgent, and you need to do it now. It is urgent, and you need to do it today. It is urgent, and you need to do it every day. It is urgent. You need to do it. It is urgent, and you need to do it now. It is urgent, and you need to do it today. It is urgent, and you need to do it every day. It is urgent. You need to do it. It is urgent, and you need to do it now. It is urgent, and you need to do it today. It is urgent, and you need to do it every day.
Thank you for watching. Please subscribe. See you.